Hey guys, and welcome to another episode or game, whatever you want to call it, of League of Legends. Let's just... Lux, please, just shut up. Okay, dear God, that was loud. Okay. Okay, it's okay. So, they have bear. What is this? No TP, one ignite, no exhaust. Maybe I should have brought the ignite though. Nah, it's okay. So let's just. Just kill them all. God damn. Not yet. Hey, can he go Comet? Why not? Okay. Problem. If this Vel'Koz goes burst, which he should, why did he came with this? It doesn't enchant his barrier. He knows that, right? It's barriers and heals that he gives to others. Dude, just dodge. Okay. Ooh, almost. Okay. I got hit by that. Got him. Almost. Is this too loud, guys? I'm sorry if it is. How did that not hit? Okay, anyway. So, is Jesus. Over 50 on me. Well, yep. It's not Street Fight. Wait, it's not? I'm in the wrong place. Okay, got hit by that. Oh, why? Okay, anyways. How did that hit, pass him? I don't know. One award. A deep one. Just because I can. And dude, if you're going to invade, you have to hope that the bot lane doesn't go. I mean, since you went bot lane. Bot side, sorry. Bitch, please. Yeah, going back to... Okay, he went back. I went back too. Okay, okay. How is this? So, 211, 170. Damn, not a good... Not a good one. Ooh, he used barrier, okay. Good job. Okay, good job. It was the Inferno. Oh, come on. I almost did it. Knew it. I got it, but he got it as well. I've been hiding my darkness long enough. Okay. Be right back. It's a shame. It really is a shame. Come on, really? Okay, I'll buy this one. I mean, it's so obviously, dude. Okay. At least you didn't die, so that's good. When I get my ultimate, it's gonna be great. I do want to flash. Bro, he's close to level 6, dude. How did I missed. Okay. No ultimate. I don't have ultimate either, so that's a little shame. You're not going back. I'm not letting you. Well, people are so worried. They worry so much, bro. Why? Why do you worry so much? Anyway, so let's just go ahead and buy this. Okay. Varus has his ultimate now, so that's good. Okay. This Vlad is trying to... Why though? Bro, don't get it. Okay. Double hit, okay, good job. Well, that... Well... Might as well. Oh my fucking god, really? Before the celestial court, there was nothing. So sad. What the hell was that? Okay. Anyway. Okay. So late game, if I have a good game, I won't need to worry if our jungler dies, because I can pretty much just steal the dragon or baron. But I need to have a good game to do that. Ooh, nice. Come on, show yourself. Knew it. Look at that shit. It's sad because I'm taking farm without wanting. Okay. Anyways, he's still winning on farm, like. I guess Varus is not doing it. A good job of farming. Okay. ¿Quieres cambiar? Oh, Spanish is so awesome. So awesome, but at the same time is, you know? Anyway. Let me just... Ward. Okay. Pop a potion. Do you want to back? That's my... Ooh. How am I missing everything? It's incredible. On the other hand though, these... Oh my fucking god, how? Just ultimate... Good job, bro. Guys, be right back. Okay, this is a good game. No. So Makali is fed. Well, your team has destroyed a turret. Yeah. I mean, good job on that tower, guys. Guys, okay, never mind. I'm not going to even say anything. We could have killed that, like. Okay. You're not even gonna take our tower. Small-minded mortals cannot comprehend our design. Really? Okay. Whoa. My bad. That didn't go as planned. Okay, anyways, I got this now. So oh, you're dead. I mean, she is dead, but still. Oh my god, Dark. Dark Kane is gonna be Red Kane, sorry, Dark Kane. Okay. Red Kane is gonna be so bad versus, actually we don't have that much health on our team. Okay. Good. I don't want to go too far. Never mind. Vel'Koz is. Never mind. Oh, if I had seen it sooner. Well. Hello. I've been hiding my darkness long enough. Oh my God, bro. What is going on? We were winning this. Anyway. I mean, I'm playing bad right now. Maybe I should sell this for this. We lost it and... Oh my God. I'm getting down. This was our game to win, but Jesus. Varus. You could have waited. Zeal, ambition, hunger. Okay.
annihilation, destruction, in constant opposition.
Is this worth it? This guy doesn't even push all the way. When I say all the way, it's like at least push it further than... Guys. What the fist? It's oh my god, it's like you don't have a but you're fighting AP carry. And Varus missed the ultimate, so okay. Really? No? Okay, we got two peaks, but there's nothing for us to do. I mean, if he's pushing, it is good, and you even made them use ultimate, so that's pretty awesome. But we lost the jungler right when the dragon is going to spawn. Really? It's our fine. The celestial court, mewling demons swallowing the tattered fabric of space time. What? I mean, okay. Okay. Away from the false glamour of light, the truth stands unmasked and free. Push me 4 and 1. spot. Okay. That way we can push two lanes at the same time with Baron. Really? Oh dear, oh my. Why? Well, I'm dead. Oh my god, okay. Instead, we lost our mid tower. Mid tower, that's what I was saying. I didn't know Lux is playing front line. Well, someone has to. We have Baron, we have... Just get red. Just get red, bro. And it's like, top is pushing, why don't we push bot? Baron is... their inhibitor is coming up. Oh, really, bro? Top lane. Yeah, it was jungle defense. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.